We're going to fold the edges because you want it to look nice and neat even from the underneath. We're going to staple using the staple gun across the bottom here. Keep them a fair distance apart, but making sure that it's going to hold the material nice and tight. Corners can be a bit fiddly, so just keep them firm and take your time with them as well. And yeah, it is easy when you know how, and it's easy when you have the right tools.